In any sport, it still generally involves us being on 2 feet. So gait analysis is absolutely vital as we look at how an athlete is incurring forces against the body. So the more we can look at how their gait analysis works, where their balance, their center of gravity is, where the torques are on the joint, the more we know, the more we can help them to correct problems that are happening in their standard play and their standard process.